And that's the north over there. Yo, yo. Not enough. Yeah, too much deformation underneath, which tires your step, instep. Yeah. So you're starting to understand what the difference is with quality as well, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. You'll have to teach me some things.
So I bought a pair of, Moto boots.
Yeah.
Like, kind of like the red, you know, the red ring.
Yeah, yeah.
Style.
Yeah.
They're Timberland flavour, so they're a good boot.
Yeah.
But after watching all these videos, I'm like, oh, I really want some proper ones. Sometimes they're better than
that. Ah. Oh no, it gets more scrambly than this. This is still pretty hikey, walky.
Did you do much hiking in Tasmania?
No, but I was watching some. Right. Yeah, that's pretty good. By the car.
A lot of the stuff that I watched, I was saying that they early came in.
Yeah. Ah, right. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. Yeah. I think we actually go down there.
me it's appealing about an older sports car.
Yeah.
They don't go as fast.
Oh, yes.
So if something goes wrong, it's not likely to be as catastrophic.
It's also, they're a bit more exhilarating. Yeah, that's a good photo. So Narbathong's over there somewhere. Somewhere. Oh, here we go down there. Yeah.
How many runs do you do?
You get about 8 runs and you're hammered.
Yeah.
You can't do any more. That works. Get hard for myself though for later. Oh no, I can get back down again. So just in that short time, it put 40% into the other battery.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, I suppose it shows how small the battery is.
Yeah.
And how efficient the camera is.
Yeah, yeah. Hello. Hello.
There you go. Around the corner, around the other side.
No, because as you go down that way, it just gets more busy.
Okay.
This is the most sort of quiet. This is good because it gives you the view, uninterrupted, of the valley. Thank you. How you doing? Oh yeah, you from before?
Yeah.
You were just sitting down there making coffee, brewing coffee and stuff.
Oh nice. What did you brew, bro?
We went Turkish style. Oh. Straight in the pot. Nice. Till it froths up, pour it off.
Yeah, we're doing stovetop.
Oh, stovetop? Yeah. Nice. Yeah. We were meant to do AeroPress. Sitting on my counter at home. Alright, have a good one. Hey guys. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to go further. Yeah, this is us. Straight down the guts here, or over the top, depending how savage you're feeling. Give you a sense of how steep it is. Overnight? Yeah. Camping?
Yeah, we camped at the farmyard last night.
Yeah, nice. From what's that campground?
So walk from Cook
to Mill. Yep.
To the farmyard,
higher than the jawbones. The back of the jawbones there, yep. Are you going to walk back on the road?
I think we're a bit knackered now.
Yeah, and this is probably the time that you're going to roll an ankle because you're a bit tired.
Yeah, exactly. Like, my muscles are definitely starting to protect.
So, I'm just curious to where your packs are at.
They've been rolled.
Oh, okay. So literally they've been rolled, but hopefully they've rolled to where you can find them again.
Yeah, you've got them.
Okay.
And then you can
see the pieces coming off on the bike. Ah, I see. Well, you can get lost with us then. Remember this from back in the day, this spot, Mel? Some of the climbing routes we used to do in here. Up through here. Yeah, good times.
If I don't, then yeah, the toes get a bit cramped.
Get a bit mushed. What was that? Yeah, over tightened them quick, yeah.
I like the
yep.
In your mind.
Yeah.
So I've tried, like there's that whole speech of him talking about grabbing chicks on.
Oh yeah. He doesn't help himself by having that type of. Good times.